Okay, day three is complete of my fitness journey. And the food intake was not the way I would have liked this to have been today. We'll count it as a cheat day, but because we were celebrating Father's Day today, so I did have some food I sort of wanted to avoid, but that's okay. Probably ate just a bit too much. No big deal. The important thing with this kind of stuff is not to get too down on the eating habits and say, hey, move past that. Tomorrow's a new day. You're on the right path, and the transformation journey is not broken in a day, right? Or it's not built in one day. It's built several days. So I'm not too hard on myself on this. I did balance this off by doing a lot of tennis, which was good. So I probably burnt off the amount of food I ate with the exercise I did. So I do think it was properly balanced out at the end of the day. What else? I did another P90X workout. So that is continuing to go strong, 30 minutes of like a mix of high intensity exercises again. All in all, I'm happy about the journey. I did manage to weigh myself. So I started at like 179 pounds and 179, 180, and today I was 176. So that's an improvement, I would say. 3 pounds, but again, with some changes around the diet last couple days, me being pretty much on point with the diet, I can see myself having lost some weight there. Maybe it was like to do with, I don't know, some of the, just somewhat of the lower amount of food. I was probably in a calorie deficit. It'd be nice if I can get down to like 165, so like 176 down to 165, but strong. That's what I'm really working towards. Knee definitely has felt better over the last couple days. I do think that these high intensity exercises have been really good for my legs, especially a lot of squats that I've done. And I found that that's really alleviated some of the knee issues I've had. So I'm interested in seeing how that progresses. I've also had a lot of back issues, like lower back, and that's somewhat improving. I think a lot of this, though, will be improved with the diet that I'm sticking to. I'm not a fan of the word diet, because I think you want to look at a meal plan and say, I'm going to stick to this, and this is like what I'm going to eat for life, not, oh, this is what I'm going to eat for the next 100 days. I'm trying to build a habit of a solid food, like real food that I'd want to eat for the rest of my life. I'm getting in this habit, then, you know, days like today where it's maybe deviating from the plan, it's okay, because tomorrow I can look forward to what I was eating. So, but I think it's important to share, right? That I'm not perfectly doing this. It's not a direct finish line, that something could deviate. Maybe you have an event or a plan and that derails your day slightly, but you probably don't want to phrase it like that. Just say, hey, this is important social event. It's okay, I can be human and carry on for the next day. So that's what I'll look at, and we'll get back into it tomorrow. But starting to feel a little bit better. Yesterday was that fatigue, and I'll just have to watch sort of the eating habits and try to continue to reflect on that until it's dialed. But I'm happy with the progress, and hey, 3 days in, it's like just beginning here. I'm excited to see what happens next. So we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.